Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Henderson goes looking. Is there any support for goal? A very nice shimmy to manipulate the space. And that was cleverly worked. Soric tries to get it forward quickly. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Well, that's where he wants it. Diakabi. Manchester United so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. Bebeto! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
Paris Saint-Germain really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Asano. Forward it goes. Kyle Walker.
Walker
plays it forward. Henderson drives it forward. Gets the better of his man. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. That looks like a final warning, still no card. And the finish! Fair effort, he reacted well.
So that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Vasil. Until half time, and it is still goalless. He's had a goal! Goal! Manchester United! Half time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one.
Manchester United are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
Manchester United take the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Diakabi is onto it and can take it up.
Referee's given a throw.
Produced just one goal.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Manchester United come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting. There is certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break.
And we're off again.
Manchester United carrying a one-goal lead. Bebeto. Diakabi.
Surely a foul, free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Bebeto! And the ball's come loose.
Ochoa. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Asano gets it out to the wing.
The intervention was very necessary.
Hoists it forward.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And it's played forward.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. And puts it Pablo! That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Done very well to intervene.
To Pablo.
He hits it! It's hit the upright! Oh, and that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Forward it goes.
Calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And they win it back again. And a shot! This could fall anywhere! Danger averted for now.
Manchester
Manchester United need to hold on for a few more moments. And he's there to clear it. And that will be the final act. Manchester United hold on. It's a narrow squeak. Good luck, some judgment. 1-0.